walking the floor and attending the talks here at OFC, it's clear that the key trends here are 5G, IoT, artificial intelligence and photonic integration. And the hot topics are all of those innovations and technologies that are working to support the evolution of those trends. And Corning, as an end-to-end optical solutions provider, is uniquely positioned to deliver with our solutions that go all the way from long haul right down into the home and even onto the chip with our fiber to the chip optical connectivity solutions.
Seeing that a key trend in the industry for fiber and cable is smaller, denser, faster, and easier, let me show you how Corning is solving some of these with our current products. Let me start with smaller. This is a mini extend cable. Very small, enabled by our 200 micron fiber. This is typically up to about 60% smaller than our standard loose tube cables. Show you an example of denser. Here are two cables. This is our standard single tube ribbon cable. This cable currently has 864 fibers in it that I'm showing you. This one is our rocket ribbon cable, much denser design, 1728. If you look at the ODs, the outer diameters, these, they're about the same size, so much smaller, much denser. An example of easier is the work that Corning has been doing with jacket removal and removal of other things inside the cable that cause installation time. This has a peelable jacket. We call this fast access technology. This is one way that Corning is helping installers do easier and faster installs.
We're seeing two major trends. One trend is the so-called linear submarine systems. The second trend we're seeing today is the so-called subsea backhaul. In order to address those two trends, in this demo, we're showing how our Corning Vasgage EX2000 fiber can help with a long-haul submarine section and how Corning TXF fiber could be used in order to optimize the performance in the subsea backhaul.
So what we're showcasing here at the show is our Edge 8 solution that we launched back in 2015. Now this is supporting the emerging applications we're seeing in the data center from artificial intelligence and machine learning, augmented and virtual reality, and the Internet of Things. So the demo we're running at the bottom is the latest generation of optics at 400 gig, and we're running that across both Corning clear curve multi-mode fibers and our SMF28E single mode fibers. So we have two different demos, 400 gigabit on single mode breaking into 4x100 and then multi-mode 400 gig on the other side to show our customers the simple flexibility and scalability that we've got within that solution.
The key trend in the access space is really the proliferation of more and more users, which is driving density. Density in the outside plant as well as density in the inside plant where all those connectors have to mate to one another. In the central office or head end, our Centrix platform meets that density challenge with capacities up to 4,320 in a 7-foot rack. In the outside plant, we use that same converged approach where this proliferation of access points needs connectivity for not only homes and businesses, but also cell sites. And so what you see behind me is that kind of pre-connectorized technology that enables fast and easy connections.
A key trend in the in-building network space is the proliferation of IoT devices or IP-based devices. These are in addition to your current data network where you can have security arrays and access control and many different types of in-building or smart building systems. So that allows you to migrate all those data networks on a one digital backbone easily either now or in the future.
Given the key trend in advanced connectivity is fiber to the chip integration, Corning offers a new capability called adiabatic glass coupler. It can be applied in 400G transceivers and also co-packaging design. It provides the benefit of the lowest insertion loss over wide bandwidth compared to alternative coupling methods.
We at Corning have leveraged our 165 years of optical physics and glass expertise to become a leading supplier of end-to-end optical solutions that has enabled the industry to come to where we are today. And we look forward to using that expertise to bring us on our path to the future.